Back in 1985, Michael Jordan absolutely destroyed the basket.